eliminate poverty and hunger, a government with no graft and corruption, or solve all environmental problems? Which would you choose?
You know, I strongly believe that everything stems from the top. So if we have a good governance with no corruption, and we have great leaders that are seated, it's easy for us to remove poverty and also tackle the issue about environment.